it's going white. It still looks the better one. Yeah.
The second from left. Okay, wait, wait. Okay. Wait.
Come.
Well, we got here and start seeing a lot of red hartebeest, a lot of really good bulls too. It's just they're skittish and really tough to hunt, to get close to. So we did a lot of looking and tracked. Finally found a good group of bulls in this big open pan, but it was just very difficult. It was 450 yards. And so we tried to get closer and finally came around from the side and got onto him and got about a 250 yard shot at it and put it down. So I was grateful to get this close to actually get one. But here we are with a beautiful red hartebeest bull.
Yes, Chris, once again, congratulations on this magnificent red hartebeest bull.
Yeah.
Trophy of a lifetime.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.